Now we'll give three cheers. I'll lead the way. Hurrah, hurrah, hooray!
The ruler of the Queen's Navy, whose praise Great Britain loudly chants.
And we, our sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And we, our sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
His sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
When at anchor here I ride, my bosom swells with pride, and I snap my fingers at a foeman's taunt.
So do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
His sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
But when the breezes blow, I generally go below, and I seek the seclusion that a cabin grants.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
His sisters and his cousins will be reckoned up by dozens and his aunts.
When I was a lad, I served a term as office boy in one attorney's firm. I cleaned the windows and I swept the floor, and I polished up the handle of the big front door.
He polished up the handle of the big front door.
I polished up that handle so carefully that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
He polished up the handle so carefully that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
As office boy, I made such a mark that they gave me the post of a junior clerk. I served the writs with a smile so bland, and I copied all the letters in a big brown hand.
He copied all the letters in a big brown hand.
I copied all the letters in a hand so free that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
He copied all the letters in a hand so free that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
In serving writs, I made such a name that an article clerk I soon became. I walked in cars in a brand new suit for the past examination at the Institute.
For the past examination at the Institute.
That past examination did so well for me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
That past examination did so well for me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
A legal knowledge, I acquired such a grip that they took me into the partnership. And that junior partnership, I ween, was the only ship that I ever had seen.
Was the only ship that I ever had seen.
But that kind of ship so suited me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
But that kind of ship so suited me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
I grew so rich that I was sent by a pocket borough into Parliament. I always voted at my party's call, and I never thought of thinking for myself at all.
He never thought of thinking for himself at all.
I thought so little they rewarded me by making me the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
He thought so little they rewarded me by making me the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
Now, landsmen all, whoever you may be, if you want to rise to the top of the tree, if your soul isn't fettered to an office stool, be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
Be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
Stick close to your desks and never go to sea. And you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy.